It was Richard and that voice that inspired amongst sons of coal miners and steel workers dreams of distant and exotic lands. I know, because I was one of them. For me, growing up as a boy in Port Talbot, it was Richard.